gap in my life, if I'm to be honest.